Welcome to Herman's Jazz Club. Once again, I'm here with my trio. It's a little different trio. Tonight I have the pleasure of working with Mr. Patrick Boyle, which is such a treat. And of course, Rob on bass. And as you know, the club opens officially tomorrow night for 50 people. It's a 7:30 start. And I believe it's a ticketed event, so you should check the website and make sure you can get in. And we're going to start with a rather apt number. It's called Summer Night. We finally have summer in Victoria.
Thank you.
And as I mentioned, that was Summer Night, Harry Warren L. Dubin composition. I'm sure a lot of you know Misty by Errol Garner. Well, I'm going to play a song by his older brother, Linton Garner, who worked in Vancouver for quite a few years. And this is from a Ross Taggart album. And it's called Wistfully Yours by Linton Garner.
Thank you. So annoying. We're getting used to this, so it's a very
quiet. Yes, Linton Garner. I don't know any other things he's... I'm sure he's written a lot of other things, but that one stands out from the Ross Taggart album, Wistfully Yours. Actually, I was reading up on him, and he actually played for Fletcher Henderson before the Second World War. So, and he played with a lot of people, Billy Eckstine and Dizzy Gillespie. Quite a musician. Anyway, we're going to play a number by a local artist. I think the last time I was here, I played a composition of his, a composition called This Bar Has 10 Tunes, I think it was called. I'm talking about Jeff Gopsowitz. He did a wonderful album, and Mike Harriott was on bass, and Bruce Hearn was on trumpet. Jeff, of course, on trombone, and this was the title song of his album, and he called it Silent Partner.
I should mention it's a composition by Bruce Hearn.
Thank you.
Jeff Gopsowitz. I think we may hear him down here hopefully soon. He used to play at Herman's quite a bit. The last time we were together, I played a song written by T.J. Perry called Ernie for that great lead trumpet player of the Boss Brass, Rob McConnell's Boss Brass. Well, tonight I'm going to play a composition written by Rob McConnell. In the early 80s, he did a more recent recording. He sort of packed the brass in around 98, and then in 2008, somebody asked him to put the band together again one more time for a final concert, and they played it at the Old Mill in December 2008, and he actually recorded this song on that album too. It's called The Waltz I Blew For You.
Thank you.
The Waltz I Blew for You by Rob McConnell. I'm going to play a song for a friend of mine out in the East Coast. He enjoyed that Hoagie Carmichael song that we played on the last time we were here. And it was called One Morning in May. Here's another composition by Hoagie. It's from a show. The show didn't last very long. Maybe they did 60 performances. But the music is still around. Of course, Hoagie was ahead of his time as far as some of his music was concerned. And here's the title song from that show called I Walk With Music. And it's, as I said, I want to play it for Elmer McDonald, the Kenny Barron of New Waterford, Bice, and Kay Bratton. This is for you.
It's already tomorrow there.
That's right.
The future. Having their coffee and watching the show.
Not fast. Swing. Mm-hmm. One, two.
Thank you.
I Walk with Music by Hoagy Carmichael. This next song is actually written by Fletcher Henderson. It's written by Fletcher Henderson and Benny Goodman. I actually heard it the other day. Coltrane did a recording of it with Red Garland on a CD called High Pressure. It's a tune called Soft Winds.
Thank you.
here's a song from Patrick's latest CD. As far as I know, he might have done one since then. I'm not sure. It's called Swivel. Is it called Swivel? Yes. And here's a
there's plenty at my house.
Nice song. Nice song called Beige Fleur. It's kind of a Latin tinge.
Thank you.
Deja Fleur by Patrick's newest album, Swivel. We're going to do a standard written by Ray Noble called The Touch of Your Lips. Thank you. by Ray Noble. There's a special song. Do we have time for one more? We do. I'd like to honor Hugh Fraser, who just passed away recently. Wonderful musician. He certainly played here a lot. He was a big part of this club with his big band, his trio, his quintet with Ross and Campbell. And for the 25th anniversary, he wrote a song called Hangin' at Herman's. And this is what everybody wants to do eventually, is hang at Herman's. This is the hang in Victoria. And you can go to artsonview.ca/donate if you feel like donating to any particular group or to the to Arts on View. Anyway, this is called Hangin' at Herman's. Thank you. David Hermans, as I mentioned. Go to jazzonview.ca/donate. That was Hanging at Hermans, and officially opens tomorrow night for 50 people, 7:30 start. And on behalf of Rob and Patrick and yours truly, Tom, thank you. We'll see you next month. Good night.
Let them know we're here on the 12th, right?
August 12th.